Let's make these viral potato noodles that are thicker than my fingers.